Hello everyone, here I am going to solve 2017 CSAT question number 53 from question paper series A. The age of Mr. X last year was the square of a number and it would be the cube of a number next year. What is the least number of years he must wait for his age to become the cube of a number again? So here Mr. X, the present age of Mr. X equal to small x. Then last year it was square of a number. This is x minus 1. Then x plus 1 next year. This is equal to cube of a number. What is the least number of years he must wait for his age to become the cube of a number again? So for that, let's see the square of numbers. We write 2 square equal to 4, 2 square, 3 square equal to 9, 4 square 16, 5 square 25, 6 square 36, 7 square 49, 8 square 64, 9 square 81. Similarly, cube of a number, 2 cube equal to 8, 3 cube equal to 27, 4 cube 64, 5 cube 125. It is going like this. Then it is said that last year it was a square of a number and next year it is a cube of a number. From this it is clear that when he was at the age of, there is only one possibility, so that we get last year his age was a square of a number and next year his age is a cube of a number. That is, his age at present age is 26. Then it is asked, what is the least number of years he must wait for his age to become cube of a number again? So when his age becomes 64, this is cube of a number. When it will happen? Now at present age is 26, so 64 minus 26 is, we get 38. After 38 years his age will be a cube of a number again. So our answer is option B, 38. If you have any suggestion, please do comment. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting and loving us. Jai Hind.